what are the three qualities that you think we should have?
Well, I think you should be reading good journalism so that you understand how stories are put together. So you should be reading the Indian Express, you should be reading Caravan, you should be reading New York Times, Washington Post, New Yorker. You should be diligent about facts, fact-checking. If you write a story or you do a report, you need to, you know, you need to be committed to checking all the facts so that, you know, your report is true and accurate. And I think you should be humane with your subjects. I mean, a lot of times budding journalists, when they start out, they have to do a lot of crime stories and they have to go interview victims, families who have lost members. And so you're going to have to learn how to be empathetic with your subjects, interviewing a mom who's lost her son or something from a motorcycle accident or something. So you have to be, empathy is very important for young journalists.
How important do you think is multi-integrated, the system, the way our school works? How important is that for budding journalists to know?
It's very important because, you know, a lot of, I went to a journalism school as well, but I also majored in English. So I have 2 degrees, one in English and one in journalism. And it's very important to know history. It's very important to know economics. It's very important to know the basics of science because you're going to be reporting all kinds of things. So if you just take journalism classes and you're just learning how to film something, that's not enough. It's much better to do all kinds of, that, of you know, that kind of, those kind of studies. Yeah.